Hey guys, Wrap Around Up here, back with another video. Today we're going to be going over what an industry plant is. So I've gone over many sources and many different news outlets and YouTube channels and crafted this definition of an industry plant. A industry plant is an artist who is groomed and backed by a label but presented as an upcoming independent homegrown organic artist. They usually have an unexplainable media coverage, features from big artists, blog coverage, interviews, and other things like that before anyone even knows who they are. These artists have top engineers, top features, top producers, top everything to ensure their record label has success and makes bank. In short, they are basically a non-organic artist who is their record label's bitch. Now you might be like, why are industry plants a bad thing, or why should I even care? Well, industry plants are a bad thing because they usually put no effort into their music, have no say in their music, and are taken advantage of by the record label. The artists usually have no connection with their fans or emotions put into their music, and usually rip off other unknown artists' styles and sound, or they just reproduce what's popular at the time. They have no individuality and give labels control over everything involving them. This also negatively affects the hip-hop industry, as record labels then can gain more and more control of what's popular, who succeeds, and what music people can find. That's basically why industry plants are a bad thing and what they are, but if you're here for the base of the series, I'll talk about that in a second. First off, if you are new to the channel, I will be talking more about industry plants and other things involving hip-hop, so stay tuned for that. Now, if you're here for the industry plant series, I will basically be going over different artists in the industry and going over if they meet the criteria as an industry plant and if they actually are one. The first video in the series should be up by the end of this week, around Friday. It might take a little longer though to edit because it is a new series and I don't really know what format I'll be using yet. So stay tuned for that. Thanks for watching.